These violent delights have violent ends, and in their triumph die, like fire and powder, which, as they kiss, consume a human, because after all, they're vampires, and they like blood.